It's that time of year again, a time when we head over the Creme Dell, through the sunken garden, across the Wren yard, and give a wave to Lord Botetourt. As we set out on our journeys, whether by train, car, or one-horse open sleigh, our feet may leave, but our hearts remain. Because no matter where our travels take us this holiday season, William and Mary will always be our home, sweet home.